Hello everybody, I'm here to play you some tunes. So, hey, stop doing that shit. Listen to me.
Mom's calling me. Hello? Yeah, Mom. What's up?
Okay. Now, this cat is here to help me out. I'm gonna be doing. It's pretty much how this thing goes. And yeah. Hey, stop doing that stuff. I said, listen to this shit, man.
What?
Yeah. I said, listen to this shit.
In all the wrong areas? How's that even possible? And his cat out on the toilet? Trying to go after a mouse? How's that impossible? And hey Mom, you know, is it really getting hot in here? Is it just me?
I don't know. This is really stupid stuff. I'm putting a speaker right now. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just getting so darn hot in here. I don't even know why it's getting hot, but you know, it is what it is, and shit, my speaker fell.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't know what it is these days.
Hey, Mom, I'll talk to you later. Bye bye. Play some music.
Now, if I could just keep my phone loaded,
I could do it.
Because hard times calls for difficult measures. And, yeah. I don't.
This old puppy on.
I'm trying to put you in the worst mood. Pee one greener than your church shoes. Really point to just to hurt you. All this land just to tease you. None of these toys don't lead to. Made your whole year in a week to ya. Main bitch out of your league to. Side bitch out of your league to. House of ones, they need a centerpiece. 20 racks and shave will come from Lebanese. Cut that out, ran into speed. Switch up my side, I like to give you labor. Switch up my core, if I keep any.
Oh, what I have to do with, man? Gosh darn it! What? Why? Stop your war! I don't give a crap anymore. I play a few solos so you guys can see him. I want a D3. Yeah, I was walking down the street. Just struggling, man. Just joshing with you. That's not how I'm gonna do it. So. I lost my head by the Jedi saber that came into my bed. Don't know where we're going, but I'm sure that it's
in my tread. Because this isn't a good song, but I'm sure it's most transforming. And I don't know what to do with the rest of this song, so I'm just gonna lay it down. Lay it down. Lay it down. Lay it down.
What are you doing, you little... Oh! Don't move the camera, what are you doing? Don't try to focus it. Man, unfocus it, what the heck are you doing? Man, I just told you. Man, I just told you!
There's only one way this is gonna end. I'm gonna cut off your head. Here it goes. Now if I kill you first, you bastard! Yeah!
Cause you're a bitch.
doesn't really matter if you get the stitch, 'cause you're a bitch. Doesn't really matter if you get the six. Get it? 'Cause you don't get any six. I don't know where this is going, but I'm sure that it's fine. And that if you know it, it's gonna be fine. 99, say your prayers, you loser, 'cause you didn't need it. Ha! 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 Chong Fui! And if you know it, it's gonna really show it, so come on, make some noise for me. And if you know it, it's gonna be so fun to love it. And this is the end of the Jedi realm, the Jedi fight for all we know, in the galaxy far, far away. In the galaxy far, far away, in the galaxy far, far away. Thank you.
And this piece, which we're about to devour. outsider. Dead-minded bodies. I'm here with a tune out of the ground, come down as I pull up the weeds. Well, that is from my tune. Tasted my patience for far too long, Padawan. It's time for you to go.
There's only one way this is gonna end. What's up, guys? My name is Brennan Valdez. So that's TBF, or Torchy, whatever you want to call me. And I'm finally doing the video. You can see what the way there. My dog's running the video. As you can see behind me, right there, right there. They are so beautiful, and they so deserve to be in this video. They're getting older and, well, they're sugar dogs and, yeah. And now I have to get to my real work, which is finishing these weeds right here. Boom. Like picking up this poop or some like poop right here. And then we'll call me the dogs, and that's pretty much it. So you guys, see you guys in the flip side. Rate, comment, subscribe, peace out, and I'll see you in the next video. Oh yeah, don't forget to kill them haters with kindness and join the bitch movement, because that's how it works, guys. Bye-bye.